is a little spring. See, it's pushing up little granules of sand.
And then it's just flowing down into the pond.
Well, we're at Fort Klamath Museum and we're checking out the grave sites of four individuals who were executed in 1873. Captain Jack, Shon Shish, Black Jim, and Boston Charlie. It's a beautiful area here. You can see the snow-capped mountains in the distance. And here comes Dan, and there's a museum. And then this big open field here basically was the fort. And there's the jail. Let's go check out the jail. This is Annie Falls. It's near Crater Lake National Park.